Good afternoon, brothers and sisters. May the Lord bless you. I testify that 3 years ago, the Lord told me in prophecy to go to the doctors. Time passed, and I had forgotten. At the beginning of 2018, when I left work, I felt a very strong chest pain, and I remembered what the Lord had told me. So I decided to make an appointment with the doctor, and to my surprise, they found a mass in my left breast. They sent me to do many tests, and when they gave me the results, I had aggressive cancer. I prayed a lot to the Lord that He would give me the strength to continue because I want to serve Him. The Lord consoled me during worship. He allowed everything to go very fast. They operated on me. I started treatment, and on the last day of radiation therapy, I came out very tired. And I went to bed, and I had a dream with Sister Maria Luisa, where she was dressed in white, and she told me to continue, that she was going to operate on me. When the surgery was over, she told me that I was cancer-free. When I woke up, I gave the glory to the Lord because I know that everything is with His help. Last year, the oncologist gave me a 95% possibilities that I will be fine with therapy. And I told the Lord that it was not the man, but He who had the last word. On Sunday, I heard prophecy, and the Lord told me that that treatment came from Him, that I had to continue. I asked for a lot of strength, strength to resist, and the Lord never allowed me to feel pain. At the beginning of this year, the Lord told me to testify of His greatness, that my testimony was going to be heard in every corner. I did not understand. In the month of April, I finished the chemotherapy. They did the control tests, and the result is that everything is fine. When the churches began to close, I wondered how we were going to get together. And the Lord said that He does not let go of His hand, nor does He allow our spiritual life to get cold. This is how every day I listen to the reflection, sermon, Bible studies. I have learned to value God every day since He has given me a second chance to live. I testify to exalt and glorify the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Brothers and sisters, good afternoon and may God bless you all. I would like to testify for the honor and glory of God. The Lord said to me in prophecy that He would be protecting my family. And on June 21st, my daughter had a very serious accident. She was in the car and fell asleep for a brief second. The car was completely totaled. She was admitted to the local hospital and from there transferred to another hospital for a higher level of care. There they ran various tests, but for the honor and glory of God, everything came back perfectly fine. God protected her during that accident, and I testify to give the honor and glory to the Lord.
Yearnings of your heart, Jesus Christ is here, my brother, asking what you long for. Jesus Christ is here.
Brothers and sisters, I testify to magnify the name of our all-powerful God. In these times, the Lord has been fulfilling His promises. In May, the Lord granted me a blessing which filled my material life with much joy. Our God, with His loving mercy, granted me yet another blessing, which was much larger and much more wonderful, which made it a reality for me to feel the fervor in my heart that I had been longing for several years. In the last few days, while reflecting upon a Bible study, in the closing prayer, our Sister Mary Luisa prayed the Lord to baptize with His Holy Spirit. The Lord, like He always does, supported the sister, and at that moment, I started to feel a joy in my heart that made me overflow with happiness. I cried and I cried and I felt the fire of His Holy Spirit, and I started praising Him in tongues, in spiritual tongues. and I was unable to stop. Brothers and sisters, receiving the baptism of the Holy Spirit is something that cannot be compared. The joy in my heart has not ceased any of these days, knowing that our marvelous God had granted me such a huge blessing. I testify to honor, glorify, and exalt the greatness of our God.
Jesus Christ is here, my brother, asking what you long for. Jesus Christ is here, asking what you long for.
I testify to exalt and glorify our Heavenly Father. The Lord, a few weeks prior to the pandemic starting, had promised that He would be protecting my life from an accident. And it was so how on the 27th of April, the Lord fulfilled His promise, for I was hit by a vehicle, and this caused me to have a fracture in my hips and in two lumbar vertebrae. And in that very instant, I prayed to the Lord and said, God, remember the promise you had made stating that you'd be protecting my life. And the Lord, with His greatness and power, had manifested Himself, for I felt my body being held by great and strong hands, and He did not allow my injuries to be so grave. To my surprise, I would put my hand on my head, but I didn't feel any serious injuries. My days and nights were tranquil due to the mercy and the kindness of our God. And during one of the prayers imparted by our sister Maria Luisa during a teaching, she had asked the Lord to do a healing for the back pain. And since then, my nights have been very tranquil, and I can now say that the Lord has healed me through the prayer of our sister Maria Luisa. All of this I testify to exalt and glorify the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ is here, my brother, asking what you long for. Jesus Christ is here, asking what you long for.
Brothers and sisters, may the Lord continue to bless you. I testify for the honor and glory of the Lord. The Lord, through prophecy, promised me that I would see His powerful hand manifested in one of my loved ones, and He was going to heal them. From a very young age, my daughter fainted frequently, and according to the doctor's diagnosis, she was epileptic. I prayed to God, and I pleaded to Him with my whole heart, and asked Him to heal her, to cleanse her from this illness, and the Lord heard my prayer, brothers and sisters. This year, she stopped taking her medicine, and she hasn't needed the medicine for a while now. I am very thankful with the Lord because I know He healed her. I also want to testify, brothers and sisters, that during this time of social distancing, the Lord has manifested His power greatly. He has been by our side all the time. He has sent helpers, and He has provided money. He has given us food in abundance, even more than before the pandemic. I testify to give honor and glory to the Lord.